O faithful conscience, delicately pure, how doth a little failing wound thee sore?